Okay, so I have an addiction. I moved to Tucson about 2 or 3 months ago, and you know, I didn't really feel I had any addictions or really negative vices, you know. And I was very wrong, because I joined the Bally's down the road, and there just so happens to be a Dunkin' Donuts right across the street. And I seriously thought to myself, ignorantly thought, man, I'll probably never ever go there. So anyway, my roommate Jerm finally gets moved into the house. And, you know, we both like to work out. We like into health and fitness. And ironically, we also both like to go absolutely crazy on dollar menus and fast food drive-thrus and, you know, sweets. And, you know, we got to talking one night, and I'm like, yeah, you know, there's a Dunkin' Donuts right down the road, right? And he's like, yeah, yeah, I saw it. And, you know, I don't know if we'll ever go there. I'm like, well, do you like donuts? He's like, well, actually, yeah, I love donuts. And then, like, I'm like, yeah, I like donuts. Donuts are cool. So we go one night, and I don't know. It's just crazy, because, like, you see Dunkin' Donuts on commercials or on the internet, but there's nothing like, I didn't even want donuts that bad the night we went. And I walk in, and I swear, it's like everything changes. You walk into the bakery and just one whiff just totally just, like, empties out your stomach, and you're hungry instantly. And we go up and just start seeing all the donuts, the sprinkled, the maples, the top shelf donuts that are the more expensive ones, Boston creams, glazed. And we went to town, got a dozen. And I asked the lady, I go, just curiosity, how late are you open? She goes, we're 24/7. Yeah. And, you know, ever since then, it's, I feel like donuts are like sugared heroin. All it takes is one. One donut and you're hooked. Like, we'll just be sitting around talking about, you know, something opposite of donuts. And then all of a sudden one of us will go, hey, you want donuts right now? Just to kind of egg on the other person and, you know, try to get them to do it. And they're like, nah, I don't want donuts. I'm like, ooh, donuts would be good. And then we just keep talking and talking. So it's sort of like Plavo, whatever, the psychiatrist guy, Plavlo. Plavlo's dogs, and you just start salivating because you're trained. Our mind is conditioned for donuts. And every time, him and I end up in a car driving late at night to get a dozen donuts. It is getting ridiculous. Look. Yeah. I mean, it's empty, obviously, but just I DD'd the other night. I DD'd. So I'm like, okay, I'm not going to be drunk. I'm not going to go through a fast food. I ended up going through Taco Bell, and on the way home, saw Dunkin' Donuts and got Dunkin' Donuts. It's sick. I'm sick. It's, oh my God. And we found out where Krispy Kreme is now. It's just devastating. So my question to all of you is this. Do you have any addictions, any vices like this? Or maybe we share the same one. I don't know. But yes, I'm addicted to donuts. Peace.
Go to the bar, hop in the car, then boom, crash. They've legalized drink, but not a new way to think, cause the only way they think is ignorant shit. I don't do this all the time, but from time to time, I'll release my mind.